Riley, the German Shepherd pup, is getting extra cuddles tonight after an adventure through the streets of Cranbourne. Taken by a car thief from outside a bakery, he has the dogged determination of owner Roy to thank for a happy reunion. Elizabeth Moss has more.
Back with his best friend.
Hello. Where you been?
Roy and Riley finally reunited.
You go for a joy, Roy.
The 7.5-month-old German Shepherd has had a rough day, to say the least. He was in Roy's Commodore when it was stolen from a Cranbourne West car park just before 8 a.m. A shocked Roy, realising his best mate had been taken, raising the alarm with 3AW's Neil Mitchell.
I just went in a bakery and come out and Blake said to me, I think someone just grabbed off in your car.
The Commodore found abandoned in Berwick, but Riley was nowhere to be seen until...
They just told us 5 minutes ago that he's at the pound, so I'll go out there now and see how he's going.
It's not clear exactly where Riley's been on his unplanned joyride. He was taken at 7:50, sparking a major search across the southeastern suburbs. By 10:30, a member of the public spotted him at a reserve in Narrewarren South.
When I drove up, I saw this massive German Shepherd.
Police are still searching for whoever stole Roy's Commodore. It's not exactly clear whether they even realised there was a furry friend in the back at the time. You can only imagine it would have been quite a surprise.
Why would you put a dog in a crate out in the sidewalk? You'd have to be absolutely brain dead. To you guys that took the car, you should be really proud of yourselves.
As for Riley, it'll be a very well-deserved chicken dinner at home.
See you at home, mate.
Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.